It's tremendously important to have a nuclear regulator for the simple fact that we all need to be accountable to someone. We have to have accountability.
Citizen engagement is really key. Citizens are increasingly looking for a meaningful opportunity to be engaged in decisions that affect them. They don't always trust the way that they used to. They don't always defer to the decisions of elites the way that they used to. So ensuring that regulatory agencies have open, transparent, meaningful decision-making processes with opportunities for engagement of the public is extremely fundamental.
Through any time I have ever sat down and talked to them, they ask pointed, good questions, but you know, more than anything, they're very commonly concerned, and they explain things to us in a very common sense approach so everybody can understand.
To ensure that First Nation communities are part of the regulatory process with CNSC, we have the opportunity, as well as anybody in the public, to intervene in public hearings.
CNSC's role and its diligence in implementing its role over the last 40, 50 years has really built trust in communities like mine and the individuals that live in them.
So transparency on the part of the regulator, both for myself as a mayor, as well as for the public, we need to understand how the regulator is coming to decisions. We need to understand the process and be able to be part of that process. So transparency is paramount. We need to know that the regulator is unbiased and is going to take a science-based approach to all of the things that they do.
As a member of the Wolastoqiyik Nation, my ancestors have lived here for 13,000 years, and we would all love to continue living here for 13,000 years into the future. I'm an avid land user, I'm a hunter, I'm a gatherer. It's very comforting to know that people are actively employed to ensure that what we're harvesting is safe.